This is probably more than likely the worst miss ever, at least this season so far. Lorenzo Insigne had this miss on April 29th. It is pretty ridiculous how bad he missed this. It was pretty much just a shank, and there was no excuses. But thanks for watching, and please subscribe and comment.